Today we are in our video, and today we will be playing Cancer Brothers. Today I'm going to be showing you how to go to the military and exit fast. This is a full video, not live. So I'll show you how to lose the 5 stars quickly. So let's go to the military.
Nice. 92.
You tried to get away, but guess what? I'm sick of it.
You're slapping your trap and telling the pony car community out there that the best way to deal with a box paint job is to use oven cleaner in a plastic baggie.
And that is the best way to deal with that.
I'm not done! Can I finish? Can I finish?
Go ahead, Arnie.
The best way to strip a box paint job, like if you got some orange peeling happening or something, is with brake fluid. Everybody knows that.
Respectfully, Arnie, I disagree. There's a better...
Of course you disagree. You also sing the praises of acrylic and external mixed airbrush nozzles, don't ya? And how many model cars have you taken to this?
So now
things seem to be
got a new friend. And if you're in need of a different kind of companionship, then don't forget about sexy senior single Sundays at Cheeks. Your very own Barry Jones will be down there spinning a special swinging set for all you swingers out there. And of course, with early bird drink deals starting at 1 p.m., you'll have a great time, and you'll still be home in time for the nightly news.
Oh, God, Jessica! Oh, my God!
Something on your floor that you need taken care of? Uncle Peter's office and Peter says, don't worry about it. No matter what the problem, we'll clean it up like it was never there. Guaranteed.
Come on!
Forget about it. Just give us a call, and a couple of fellas will drop by. Bada-bing, bada-boom. Good to go. On the spot and out of your hair in no time. And with prices so low, you can't refuse.
Uncle Vito, he's your man. If he can't cover it up, nobody
can. Uncle Vito's carpets and cleaning. You didn't see nothing.
Classic bikes.
This. Yeah, especially this. Yes, please. So I need to clean
it. There's no, I am quite convinced that an ancient evil, the likes of which the world has never known, is sleeping directly beneath us and will one day awaken and tear out of the desert like an angry god, thirsty for the blood of wicked men. But since that's not happening right now, and all is fine, I suppose we're here, you know it. This is Barry Jones, and you're listening to 101.4. You've got 101.4. You've got Barry Jones, and now you've got the Hillbilly Hellcats with Crazy Little Baby.
Oh. Watch this. What's up, boat?
entertainment world.
Bye bye, guys. Wait, what the? Okay. Okay. I don't know what's going on. Wait, what? No, my God. What do you think?